supportive character in the land she uses? Well, if you don't, today's your lucky day, because I do, and I'm going to tell you. The most supportive character is the newspaper in the land she uses. You might be confused, so keep listening. Here is a new kid at Denton Elementary School. At the beginning, she got the worst teacher in the whole school. But then she got a teacher who would rather drink coffee and read a newspaper than teach. Kara made her own newspaper, and Mr. Larson, her teacher, read it. Everything changed. Mr. Larson started interacting with his class and teaching from his class. The most supportive secondary character is the newspaper because it showed change over time, power, and most of all, it showed emotion. The most supportive character was the newspaper was because on page 36 it said the tall man in the rumpled sports coat punched low in his chair, holding his newspaper a bit higher than usual. But he saw nothing but the image of a little girl in a brown plaid shirt, scared out of her wits, biting her lip. That shows power and change because at the beginning, Kara didn't regret what she did to Mr. Larson. She didn't care about how mean the newspaper was. But then when Mr. Larson was angry, she showed change of how she actually regrets it. On page 40 to 41, Mr. Larson starts to interact with his class. That shows change because at the beginning, he was a lazy teacher and didn't want to teach anyone. On page 44 to 45, he did more interacting with his class. He assigned them an assignment. That would mean a lot to a class that never had their teacher teach to them. But their assignment was to work on the newspaper with Kara. That was one reason why the most supportive character is the newspaper. Another reason the most supportive character was the newspaper was because of power. It showed the newspaper showed a lot of people's opinion who worked on it. If someone read something like you should brush your teeth, they would probably agree with you because if a bunch of people say, yeah, we should put that in a newspaper, they would probably think that would be a good thing. On page 41, Kara said, because it's where you can say what is hard to say. That shows power because that's what she did. She used the editorial to say how Mr. Larson wasn't teaching her. And she ended up changing someone. If it takes one editorial to change one person, that shows the power of a newspaper. For those reasons, the most supportive character was the newspaper. Someone else might claim a newspaper can't be a character because it can't speak or move. But I would say, a real character is someone who can change someone's feelings or show power or show change. The last reason the most supportive secondary character was the newspaper was because on page 60 to 61, she writes about how good Mr. Larson is. And that shows change of feeling from the beginning because the beginning she hated Mr. Larson, but then in the middle she was okay with him, and then at the end of this book she was very happy with Mr. Larson. On page 61 to 76, I think that's where the page numbers. and Dr. Barnes doesn't like how Mr. Larson's class was liking Mr. Larson. That sort of change of feeling, because at the beginning when no one liked Mr. Larson, he was all fine with having no one like him. But when Mr. Larson was getting attention from his class, Dr. Barnes didn't like him. The main reason that the newspaper showed emotion was because of the editorial. If an editorial can change someone, it can do more than just change it. It could do a bunch of stuff. Therefore, the newspaper was the most supportive character in the whole story. Now that you agree with me that the newspaper was the most supportive, you should vote for us, write your own essay or speech, and share it with someone.
Nice job. Give her a round of applause.